Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now hear me out, and it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything, but don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
Thank you.
Heading back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me, or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that, one way or the other.
Since there are more challengers like it to find, that is how we earn our way forward.
Now then, the path should be unlocked. Let's make our way up.
Hmm? Congratulations, old friend. You really are going places in Valhalla.
Where's Mimir?
Is that really all you have to say to me? After all this time, can't muster up so much as hello for one of your most auspicious victims?
Hello, Helios. Where is Mimir?
How should I know? Why don't we go look for him? So, what's new with you, Kratos? Murdered any good pantheons lately? Devastated any populations with the cataclysmic consequences of your actions? Turned on any once trusted allies? You simply must bring me up to speed on your latest saga of blood-soaked vengeance.
I am that no longer.
You don't mean to say you come soft! Never believe it. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan. No. Is looking a little more familiar, isn't it? A mighty chain. Auspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all gonna work out just great for you. I can feel it. Really take you back. Wasn't this the Chamber of Sacrifice? Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp just so you could get past the room? Oh, those madcap early days. How you must miss them. Doing, Kratos? You mean to sacrifice me? Again? Towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long and agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you'll tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. Maybe I'll explode and take you with me. Let's just see what happens. Let's just see. You know, I could give you a hint, but I just feel like you wouldn't appreciate it. Time for another push. Let's go! Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage! It's not funny anymore! I can't believe you mean to roast me on a whim on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider that. Quickly! You're really just going to incinerate me and see what happens? I swear you haven't changed one solitary... Brother?
What am I doing in here?
Come here.
What's that?
No!
Get me out of here!
Brother! What is this? Help me!
Do not panic. We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so. I think you've broken how Valhalla works. Oh! I think this is it, brother.
Let's get you out of here!
Sigrun! Well, you're burning!
I'm not supposed to be here! Hokkari Saito!
Thank you.
no! You poor thing, look at you. You shouldn't have done that.
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, Shad.
Later, love. I need a moment.
We are forever in your debt.
As I will be forever in yours. My lady! Stop. You've seen me worse.
I'm not sure about that, boss.
It's nothing air can't heal.
This could take some time.
Go on, Kratos. Get back in there. And do what you need to do.
Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios, and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we'd gone too far, or if we'd come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must...
Just to help. Memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place.
Aye. Guess I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yeah. Guess my memory's a fair game in here as well. Don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely.
Ah!
To speak about Sigrun. She was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well...
to this.
One Valhalla singled out for you.
We must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf.
What else happened that night between you and Sigrun?
Well, we stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep. Mm.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. Divine, brother. lake was sun-dappled, and the air was crisp and perfect. You could smell the thaw.
When did you misspeak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake when I put my metaphorical foot in it.
Left side, brother!
We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory.
Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. Oh, don't hurry up and make a decision on my account.